call is now being recorded.
You have a prepaid call. You will not be charged for this call. This call is from
Jordan LeBron,
an inmate at a federal prison.
My name is Jordan Beauregard, and I'm currently being housed at the FDC Modular Detention Center. I put something together that I want to share with everybody, and it's called The Black Man and the Virus. It is a statement from the mindset of an imprisoned black man, that's myself. They open our cell doors, and now we come running like stampedes and have been raised and caged animals. We are not aware, as we may seem blind, to the slave master tactics that are placed right in front of our eyes. Black man, this is our year, 2020, so must our vision be the same. Let's not be deceived by the virus set out to be. Due to the decades of slavery, which resulted in beatings, enough food to survive, overworked and deprived, our black African queens stripped from their outfits to be enslaved and raped by their masters. Black man, you are smarter and stronger than the average man is destined to be. Why must we walk with our heads down as slave masters have beaten in us to be? Pinned against the wall as we suffer blow after blow, my people must know. We lack the knowledge of knowing that this virus is sticking in our communities, killing us off like cattle. Must we not die nor kill, but rise and fight back? Must we move in packs, but not as dogs do, as statistics say? Must we move in packs of wisdom to let only our success be our revenge? When we advance in knowledge, we advance in numbers. With that, we are stronger as a whole. Black man, before you make that obscene decision, must you know your freedom and life is at risk. And when you fail, the white man will sit back with a wicked grin to see you suffer more than he, as the cowardly pack that they are to be. We need our people to break this cycle. We need our people to overcome and surpass the stagnation that has tainted our communities for generation after generation.
This call is from a federal prison.
If you serve no purpose, then you may be counted as a waste of air. Let that not be, black. Retrieve some jewels so you can pass it to the next young black man to see. Our people have been counted as a lost, forgotten, a statistic of no return. And if we let it happen, extinct. As I'm here to tell you, that will not be, but instead we will rise to the greatest stature one has ever seen. So I say, let us free, let us free. Free of the slave man mindset, free of new generation slavery, free of the overpopulated chain gang, and most importantly, free of the hate and ignorance that has been embedded in our DNA. Black man, must you see this virus is really not stronger than we, my black king and queens? Must we open our eyes and see what this virus is really set out to be?